Welcome everyone to Vinyl Attic, and today I'm gonna open this box that I just got. It's Soulflies. The Soul Remains Insane. There's like four albums on in here, the first four albums, and a bonus vinyl of B-sides and rarities. So let's see how this thing looks. So come through. Album. Now they're originally on Roadrunner, and these are BMG. They're double vinyls. There's the back. There's Max in the front. Wow, this is cool. Lyrics are inside. Gonna have to get new inner sleeves, but it's all about this. Soulfly. That's the first album. Next is Primitive. Now this is just a single vinyl. Now look at that. It's Brazilian colors of the flag. Primitive. Wow. Let's see what the vinyl here looks like. Side. And on the other side. So there's that symbol. Now, as much as I love the first two albums, it's this one, the third album, is why I really went to go get this collection, because it's one of my favorite. It's like so well, that's cool. This is going to be the first one that I spin. It's like my favorite album from them. So this came out like a few weeks ago. This album in gold vinyl, The Prophecy. Now I believe, let's see. Okay, it's different here because on the other one, there's a sketching on the fourth side. So this looks different as well. The label looks different. Let me pull that out. Let's see. That's what happened here. Roadrunner music on vinyl copy. Yeah, so it's on three sides in this one. Let's see, it was a gold one with this etching, night better inner sleeves. Okay, there's two extra tracks on here, on the new one. And it's a gatefold, so this old one here is not a gatefold. The music on vinyl version, the Roadrunner version. So this has two extra tracks on here. So that's cool. Gotta work on these sleeves. Here's the added bonus Soul Fire. So there's a symbol there. Around 10 songs on this, B-sides, outtakes. And then is a book. It's a pretty thick book here. Wow, nice. Your tribe, our tribe. There's Max. There's the man right there. This is really cool. The only thing I didn't care about much is those inner sleeves. That was kind of a little pet peeve, but other than that, this is the shit. Here's all the albums back there. There it is. Soul Remains Insane. The studio albums from 1998 to 2004. All right. That's all I got. See ya.